Hello children, today we are going to see chapter 6, Who Am I? Basically, this chapter describes 6 small kids and describes that we are different from each other. You are students of same class, same school, but you are different from each other. One will be good in English, one will be good in drawing, one will be good in sports. So totally we are different from each other. We don't have similarity. This lesson speaks about diversity. It tells that everyone has something special in him or her. Everyone is unique in their own way. There are 6 different people whose uniqueness has been shared in this lesson. Let us listen the lesson. Radha. Radha shared her likings and daring acts. She said that her choices to think was to climb trees. Climbing trees gave her a feeling that she was able to rule the whole world. Though her mother often advised her not to do this as it was not good for girls. But one afternoon she also climbed along with her and both of them enjoyed it. Next, Nazir. Nazir shared his feelings and wished to be a seed collector. His family owned cotton fields in the village. His father spent a lot of money on buying seeds to grow new plants every year. He wanted to stop this as his grandfather told him that in their times, they used to grow new plants from the seeds of their own plants. But this was not applicable in the present times. This was bothering him and he wanted to know the art of seed preservation. Rohit. Rohit was fond of traveling. If his packet allowed, he would have visited the whole world. His love was mountains of New Zealand and the Amazon River in South America, beaches of Lakshadweep and the Konark Temple in Orissa were also on his wish list. His choice also included city of Beijing in China and the pyramids of Egypt. He loved nature more than buildings. Serbjit. Serbjit was full of anger. As the people around him often showed him distrust even when he spoke the truth. When he told his teacher that he couldn't do his homework because his book was with Ravi, she thought he was a liar. His parents blamed him for starting a fight whereas it was started by his brother. He was feeling anger for all the distrust and was trying to control it. Dolma. Dolma was a girl of high aspirations. Her wish was to be prime minister. As prime minister, she wanted to serve her country and make things better for the people. Her belief was that she had leadership qualities. She often solved her friends' problems. Teachers showed their interest in her abilities whenever some new thing was to be done in the school. Next, Peter. Second Sunday of the month was Peter's love. On this day, his family often went for an outing. They watched films, ate peanuts, ice creams, etc. All this refreshed everyone's mood and they felt happy. Hope you understood this lesson. Thank you, children.